artistic director of the One Minute Play Festival. Tonight you're going to see almost 100 brand new one-minute plays written by 50 Baltimore playwrights, staged by 10 amazing directors, and performed by a company of over 50 actors and community members.
What?
Woo! Clap. Woo! Organization, though we are based in New York, I actually grew up here in the area, so this is like a homecoming for me. We partner with playwright and community-specific theaters all around the country. This season we are engaged in 22 national partnerships. We engage writers living in those communities. We tell them sort of how to approach the form. We do not tell them what to write about. We look at the emerging themes and ideas and trends that come up in the work, and we use this as a sort of a spectrum to see where we are right now. So this is our way of artistically saying, here's 100 pulses of storytelling that might speak to where we are as a community right now. We are here for a second year partnering with the amazing EMP Collective.
Hey guys! Gosh, lucky already. I'm Carly, I'm the artistic director of EMP. You're in our space right now. We are a multi-use art space, so we produce theater, we do gallery shows, we do music, we make films. Do all kinds of amazing things in this space. I was really excited to partner with Women Play Festival again to bring the weird, dynamic, sometimes confusing and bizarre Baltimore theater scene into one room. So you're going to see representatives from many of the small theater companies in the room. A lot of us have actually recently bandied together to share resources and members and share our energy in bolstering the local theater community here. We're actually hosting a party after the Pay What You Can performance of Flu Season at Single Carrot on the 12th. I also want to pimp Annex Theater, who has a run of The Golden Spike at the Chicken Box, which is in Station North. Sit back, relax. I hope to see you after the show. Have a beer and be open to what you see. Thank you so much.
One more thing before we kick off. We are streaming live on the internet, so hello people watching online. There's probably twice as many people watching online as there are in the house tonight. We're streaming via our partners at howlround.com. You can find the archive of tonight's performance after the show at howlround.tv or livestream.com/newplay, and you can find us on Twitter and in Facebook and in the ether with the hashtags 1MPF and the hashtags NewPlay. And this performance will live online as an archive of what we accomplished as a community together. Again, thank you so much for being here. And now, the second Baltimore Women at Play Festival.
Hello, Washington Post, local desk. Nope. They're still calling him the Redskins. Well, I'm sorry. God, Stevens, he's back from Baltimore!
We thought we lost you!
How'd you get back?
I took the MARC train! On a Sunday?
Did you get the story?
Yeah, I got it right here. What did you do there? At first, I just sort of wandered. It was surreal. It's like they have their own versions of all the things we have in D.C. Eventually, I came across a young white man with tattoos on his neck and forearms. I figured he was some sort of hipster transplant, so I asked him to show me the up-and-coming neighborhoods. But when he started to speak, I realized he wasn't a hipster at all. He lived in the city his whole life.
Good God in heaven. Did you at least go to an Orioles game?
No, that kid and his buddies took me all over the city. We raged all night. It was amazing. And we didn't get robbed or anything. Oh, I'm so hungover.
I told you, gritty and authentic. And where are your references to The Wire?
There aren't any.
I'm done taking orders from you, old man. Sorry to hear that, Stevens. You have failed me for the last time.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No! 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 No!
We look good.
We should. Super Bowl champions.
Fucking crushing it on Sunday. Flacco back. Hey, you hear about that fire? 30 people homeless?
Where's that?
Hey, East Baltimore.
Huh.
Nachos?
You bet.
I've been thinking a lot about dying lately. Just driving up and down 83 twice a day, listening to the traffic reports, and I got my hands on the wheel, and I'm thinking, just stay in your lane, just stay in your lane. Watching these asshole hot rods, weaving like we're in some fucking video game. And I'm looking at the trees on either side of the highway, just going from green to gold to black, branches just kind of naked and the sky all gray. And I get to thinking about the leaves rotting. Now that good, clean smell. And I pull into my development, right past my cul-de-sac, because I'm still thinking about the leaves. And you know, sometimes I think I'd just rather... You know, you're the only one I talk to.
Super Bowl champions!
I'm gonna crush it on Sunday!
Steelers fan.
luck with your travels. Oh, travel in with another Steelers fan, okay? That's me!
Listen to me. For 6,000 years,
should know our people have been enslaved, persecuted, murdered, kicked out of our homes and temples, chased out of our jobs.
Because they takes us too long to cook a kadish.
Obliterated by the millions, and now you, Joel Morifiber, come down
Joel
here to this
Joel Morifiber is ready for his kadish.
Because this is where Philippines is, even though no Jews live within 2 miles
this
of
the only place.
Because
that
is
what
we're discussing, why one is our native kadish,
but
the state, this is our average on this guy. And you can't even pay homage to all that by having a goddamn
no.
About
so
your
what?
Lunch?
What did you order?
Corn fucking boo.
Thank you. Oh my god, that was such a wonderful carbuncle. I can't believe it. This new crackers was nothing at all.
It was so good I made you an award.
You shouldn't have!
Well, I did. But you see, I took it apart and used the parts.
My carbuncle! I'm glad to see your car! Boom!
Here I am!
Think, tell us, what's the new carbuncle?
Well, I've taken your carbuncle, Shane Taz, and I've separated it into carb and apple. But to experience the apple, you've got to have the carb and feel the carb. You have to sit in the apple.
That's a catch 69! Let's have a catch 69 in my face.
Yes!
There, guys, I can't believe how fucking wonderful.
Lights!
Mars?
Mars.
Well, it's not good.
It's not good.
No, it's fantastic. It's marvelous. It's wonderful. Each fudge dipped, handcrafted, burgy cookies crafted.
I like that.
Can I have a bite? No, you can't have a bite. You're going to make it there for you.
Well, eat up.
I will. I am.
And it's the last one you'll ever eat.
Why?
Have you ever heard of the Food and Drug Administration? Oh.
Get out of here.
Ginny, I don't think there's anything we can do.
You giving up hope that easily?
There is no hope with these things.
I have a future. I wanted to have kids.
We can try to escape later.
What?
Well,
what do you mean?
Well, we'll eventually be in restaurants and we can try to escape then,
I suppose. Oh, God! Oh, oh God!
Winter to come. But we'll have plenty to do with the garden and the animals. Mama says maybe one day I'll be even bigger than Susan. Watch how Alfred likes when he eats the raw feathers.
Senator A, your vote, yay or nay, Senator A.
Yay.
Thanks. Senator B, your vote, yay or nay, Senator B.
Yay.
Lovely. Senator Y, your vote, yay or nay, Senator Y.
Yay.
Fantastic. That leaves the last vote to myself, which is also in accordance with yours. Yay. Which means we can all finally agree upon a thing. We can let the people know. We will be ordering lunch from Sam's Deli.
But can we even think a thing?
I think so. I don't know.
But where do we go? After?
The dark abyss. I know, it's scary. First the steam, then the pop, then the seasoning, which burns. The hammering, the cracking, the digesting inside of the digestive tract, the porcelain bowl. It's the circle of crab. Don't worry. We're in it together. By the bushel.
Crusty oatmeal out of a pan in the sink.
I had a pot of Earl Grey going, and a couple of juicy kumquats on my balcony at sunrise.
And managed to twist my ankle while running to miss my bus.
Then rode my bike to work under a cobalt sky.
How perfect is that?
To whom it may concern, my name is Margaret, and I'm
concerned with good food. Look sharper, shave closer, keep your skin healthier with these 20 tips for urban metrosensuals.
I think you mean metrosexual.
Sensual, sensible, and safe. Enter code PUSSYMONSTER at checkout to claim your free iPhone.
Okay, thanks. Back to it then. I'm writing in regard to the barista position you advertised at the...
23-cent positions for mind-blowing baristas! The 25 greatest Beyoncés who have ever lived!
I'm trying to write this thing. It's for a job that you just...
43 jobs you didn't know babies could do! 21 babies! People you went to middle school with! 21 middle school teachers who know how to party!
Okay, fine.
24 must-read stop signs, 17 unforgettable U.S. tax forms, 33 80s joints that are actually shape-shifting reptiles.
A lot of 80s toys actually are shape-shifting reptiles.
Where have you been?
I do not have time for this.
You are late.
You are correct. I am late.
That's it.
Do not use that tone with me.
Excuse me. You are late.
Correct. And I have commenced apologies.
When? Approximately when did you apologize?
Fuck.
That's it. You're done. Take your stuff and go.
Fuck you. You cannot do this.
I can't. Watch me, you little prick. You're fired.
No.
Nope. Yup. Go away. Be gone. Go.
You will have to force me.
With pleasure.
You're all by yourself.
Nothing, just taking care of some stuff.
At your own birthday party?
Yes.
Well, everyone's looking for you.
Cool. Well, I'll be down in a minute.
What are you doing up here? What are you... those goodie bags?
Yep.
What are you taking out of them?
Poison.
Why was there poison in the goodie bags?
I don't know, just left over from the last party, I guess.
And when did you suddenly decide not to kill all your guests?
I don't know, when I turned 30?
Hey, Bob, right?
Yes, and you are?
Bob, it's me, Ned, don't you remember?
No, sorry.
We met at Kate's party a week ago.
Yeah. I know Kate.
I know you know Kate. We met at her party a week ago.
A week ago?
You've got to be shitting me. We had this conversation on the nature of the political system, how certain apes set up to govern themselves.
Oh, really? That sounds kind of cool.
You initiated the conversation.
Look, I'm really sorry. I kind of have to go right now, but it was nice meeting you again, I guess.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Say hi to Kate for me.
Yeah. I thought he was a mensch.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday to you.
Like to do stuff for us?
Happy
cooking,
birthday.
Cleaning, all the
birthday.
General housework.
Actually,
Harry,
this is...
What's
that?
What's
that?
The road before you is paved with sorrow. The sun has set on your dreams and will not rise again.
Remember, the tax collection is on Tuesday and the recycling comes
wise
out
man
on Thursday.
Once said
I've always had to remind
got to
you.
Know when to fold them.
What the hell are you talking about?
These cookies, my fortunes are all fucked up.
I hate it when you talk like that. It's one reason I just can't.
Look, I'm sorry, but I think there's something wrong with these. Try one yourself.
A recent wise decision will lead to many happy returns. That sounds about right.
Lee, where are you going? The answer to all of your problems can be found at the end of a noose. Jesus Christ!
You to bag everything.
Error, see attendant for assistance.
Hit finish and pay.
Mind your own business, creeper.
Error, not see assistant, but I'm assistentia.
The coins go in first.
Look, asshole, nobody needs your help.
Clearly they do, you do. I'm the guy who's done a freaking job here. I'm the human being who used to run the checkout for your ass.
Hi, I'm just here for the Charm City Shakespeare's.
I'm here for the auditions.
Okay.
I'm tired. I rode my bicycle from Drill Hill Park to downtown Baltimore to pouring down rain.
Let's know, Mark.
No.
Yeah, you want some water? There's zinc in there.
It's all right. You been here long?
I've been here 6 hours.
Oh. Well, all's ready.
Gone in.
So long.
So long.
Hi,
My name is Christine, and I'm going to do Prince Hal from Henry IV, Part 1, Act 1, Scene 1. I know you all, and will the while uphold the unyoked humor of your idleness. Yet herein will I imitate the sun that doth permit the base contagious clouds to smother up his beauty from the world. Though he please again to be himself, being wanted, he may be wondered at by breaking through the foul and ugly mist that did seem to strangle him.
What did you put that there for?
Abbott, I guess.
Well, I don't like it. Would you mind putting it away?
Forget about it. It's just a chair. No big deal.
It's a reminder.
I don't want to remember.
Get over it. What's done is done.
It's cold.
It's a cold, empty chair.
Downright inhumane, if you ask me.
Nobody did.
Is it supposed to snow?
Freezing rain.
There's no getting away from it.
Better to stay in.
It'll change, it always does.
It's empty and cold, the chair is. You can't change that.
Forget about it.
It can't be helped.
I want to die.
You said it.
I'm taking the chair away.
Leave it!
I'm just hanging out with Randy and Ben.
Yeah, they're cool, I guess.
No, they're pretty uncool.
Actually,
it's just that without those guys around, you know, I'm the fat guy.
They're not that fat.
That fat? Hey, how come I got fat and you stayed skinny? What kind of friend are you?
I'm the skinny friend and you're the fat one.
Tell me I'm skinny, Francis. You feel that?
Oh, Jesus.
That's the weight of 1,000 Big Macs.
Daddy,
you're so bony, it feels like I'm squeezing a bag of air.
Ooh, I think I have to fart.
You're an awful person.
Yeah, and you're skinny.
Thanks, fatso.
Yeah.
Oh my God! 2 hours of precious life wasted!
Shh! She'll be coming out any second!
That was so bad! I have to go take a bath and scum just to get rid of the stench!
Stop! You always think of something nice to say?
You know I'm lying. I'm not that good of an actor.
Neither is she, evidently.
You're not helping. We'll just have to tell the truth.
But you can't do that to a friend. Maybe after, at the bar, many, many drinks later, we've maybe mentioned
it. Let's leave! You can text her and tell her I got sick.
She'll know we hated it for sure then. Shh, here she comes. Sweetie! Just don't say it was interesting. You might as well slap her. Hey! Oh, it was just...
You know what? I could really, really see all the hard work you put into this, you know?
Yeah.
I was watching you up there, and I could just see you up there on that stage right before my very eyes, and I could see you and all the other actors and the directors, and you're all just working so hard and rehearsing, and I could just see all of it, you know?
Oh, thank you. You're so sweet. That means so much coming from you.
So, did you learn anything from the experience?
You hated it. Stop it.
Too. Going anywhere?
Like where?
For the holidays!
Welcome to Rite Aid.
Well, have a good day.
Welcome to Rite Aid. 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 Welcome to Rite Aid.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome you to the 10th annual Jelly Bean Throwing Contest.
Please take your seats so that we can begin.
Number 17, Nikki Jujubee.
Second, number 35, Terry Brown.
Number 75, Percival Merriweather. Showers.
That one. Which one?
Elf ears?
No, Creed, the redhead with the latex chap. And the flamethrower.
Oh, which one? It's like three of them.
No, the hot one. Oh, no, she's getting away. Excuse me. I like your hair. Is it fake? Oh, it's fake.
Well, of course it's fake. She's wearing like three different wigs, you noob.
Oh, shut up. They usually work. You give them a compliment, then you insult them a little bit. It's a little pro-angler master gambling.
I don't think that shit works.
Oh, it works.
Okay, well tell me, when's the last time it worked for you?
Oh, I listen. I've caught a number of bunny boo-boos this way. You cut them down, and swoop them up.
Hmm, yeah, I believe it when I see it.
You remember Angela?
Well, yeah, the one with the goggles.
Yeah, teeny waist, major melons. Caught her that way. I said, I like your face. Is it fake? Turns out it was fake. She was actually a store fixture.
Sorry to hear that. Excuse me, are you picking up chicks?
I guess what I'm saying is, I feel so strongly about what we've been developing together. And I know things aren't always easy, but I want to be with you for as long as possible. And I'll do whatever it takes to make that happen for us.
Et puis, je ne sais pas exactement ce que vous dites, mais je pense que vous êtes beau.
Oui.
I'm so sorry I'm late! Well, you don't to just sit there like that. I said I was sorry.
It's so lovely to see you all. Thank you for coming. Sorry I'm late to my own party, but you know how things are. A toast to you all.
Hi all, sorry I'm late. Emergency at the plant. Now why'd they laugh for him?
He's a botanist and he thinks it's funny to make jokes about shifts at the plant.
Why are you so cranky? Lighten up!
It's his home life.
It's not my home life!
Well, I had problems with my home life.
What'd you do?
I moved.
Oh, I never do that. No, that's not it. It's somewhere.
Thank you. I'm good.
Yes, I have money for you at the house, so I'm assuming that you would have been calling sooner. But
I was for you. I mean, if you want to give me money, too.
I remembered it the other day because I was like, this is, oh shit, it's on my back.
I've been walking past your house and I'm like, 7:30 in the morning, probably not. Now you're going to be in the city.
Gonzo's very awake by 7.
You're fucking right.
Yeah. You should be a text. I might want to,
Oh, yeah, no, let us know. I mean, I'm doing, like, trying to do longer walks every night, so.
Well, if you're walking by my house, you can hurry up and walk.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Let me use the baseball park and throw a ball.
Bumped your camera. Sorry.
You might just, because it's still broadcasting, just remember, just be sure that what you're saying is actually being broadcast to the world.
Exactly. Well, it's a good thing we were saying that.
So, it's really nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I'd love to talk to you sometime about what you're doing with WordBridge and stuff. I know all about it for a long time.
Yeah, I would love to. I make it to New York every now and then, so I'm going to come talk to you or something.
Because it was like Eric gave me your email and then he said you were desperate for garbage.
I know, you get stuck.
I did see the light rail, and the light rail stuck up on me, and I was scared.
We were just talking about that.
That part was like, one was here, and the other one came that way.
Even if you do see the light rail, in your lane, you're still only about 6 inches away from it.
Thank you.
queer actors.
We're queer! Well, I'm queer.
I'm queer, of course I'm queer. What?
Well, it's just sex kitten.
You kiss him like you're gay! You kiss him like you're at the Hippo, not Leon's. You kiss him like Marilyn just passed gay winner.
But
shut the fuck up! I'm not Barry Levinson, I am John fucking Waters! Now grab his cock.
His what?
His penis.
His pecker. His package.
I don't know him.
Were you on The Wire?
Who wasn't?
Every time I step outside, I clench. Physically, metaphysically, ethically, whatever, the sunlight touches my forehead and I'm different. That which was is dead. There is only now, and I ought to like it, but I clench. I'm still me.
So am I.
You're me? No, you're not.
No, so am I me.
So can you fix this?
Probably not.
Then why are we talking?
Maybe I have stuff too. Maybe. Anyway, I didn't start this.
Tell me then.
No. You tell me.
I can't.
You know me.
No, I don't.
Tell me.
I'm going back inside.
Tell me.
It's dark there.
So stay here. Stay now. Loosen up a little bit. Hold my hand.
I'm...
But you don't have to be.
Younger than I look.
But you don't have to be.
But older than I...
Who are you trying to convince?
You. Who else would I be trying to convince besides you?
Would you like maybe that with my tongue?
I don't know. I don't know what any of these feelings are inside or out, so I don't have the language for liking them. It doesn't work out on that scale. Rather.
Rather?
What's wrong with rather?
Fucking bus is late again.
Want a trip?
Yourself.
So, since we can get married now,
cannot get married.
Since we can get married now...
Our kind, but not us.
Not we. They said your kind can get married as long as you behave just like us.
There are over 1,100 legal protections afforded to married couples.
Let's draw straws. The two longest get to file a joint return.
Lord knows that's why I marked on the pride parade.
Two of us need to get married. Insurance, hospital visitations, power of attorney, inheritance? Come on.
And you two were together first.
That's not who we are.
We are three. The rule says two. So, you two get married. And then you adopt me.
Hard enough, you can become what you dream.
thought we were talking about squirrels.
In this country, even a squirrel can dream. If a squirrel dreams about becoming a bird, a squirrel can become a bird!
Good luck with that.
Why do you hate America?
Ignore him.
Ow, he's right by the window.
Just ignore him. We'll go to another car. Just don't make eye contact.
Too late.
You are so stupid.
Are the doors locked? Listen, you got a buck? I think I have some change in the console. Quarters, maybe a dime. You grab?
No! We'll only encourage him.
Encourage him to what?
He'll use it to buy drugs, crack, heroin, cough syrup.
Okay, come on, Joe. What if that was you out in the cold?
Never happened. I am a functioning member of society. He is not.
Oh no, maybe he once was.
I can smell him from here.
Okay, no you can't.
He's just a derelict. A filthy, bum, zombie crackhead.
Cough syrup fiend, I got it, man. Here you go.
God bless. I can't believe you did that. Look, they're on every corner, everywhere. Zombies. Some of them aren't even real vagrants. Fake zombies, even worse.
God bless you too, man.
Oh, world-stopping conundrum. Food in my hands, her hands bare. Do I eat or do I don't eat? Eat, and a clever disguise prevents all feelings of, what's it called? Guilt?
I see you, ostrich.
I'm sorry, what did you say? I cannot hear, I am deaf.
Smell you too. Smell that apple. Smells good.
Sorry, can't smell the broken nose, a high school flag, football injury, unhealed deviated septum.
Something about touching someone else's hands. I missed you, stranger.
I have nothing against you personally. It's just I have this condition. It's called dissociation. Hey, she lost. I can't feel a thing.
Oh, God. I'll share.
What?
One for you and one for me. Two halves of the same.
Oh, nice dog!
Yes, yeah, friendly?
Yeah, his name is Fido. Really? I thought they were called Fido before.
That's the name. So, you got a dog?
Oh,
he gotta go.
Oh, you forgot something.
Excuse me?
You didn't pick up.
Yes, I did.
I was watching from my stoop. Fido pooped over there. You didn't pick up.
Yes, I did.
No, and as a matter of fact, I've been watching you all summer, and you never pick up!
How dare you!
No, how dare you! Now, you don't want to find Fido's last droppings of your stoop. Now, I suggest you act like a real dog and never pick up! Thank you! My neighbors thank you! The gentleman Bay thanks you! Even Fido thanks you!
John Wilkes Booth was a mother... fucker.
Totally.
Remind me why we came here to this motherfucker's tombstone again?
Homework? I thought we needed some inspiration.
Goddamn homework about some motherfucker.
I know.
You shouldn't do that.
But why not?
You're not supposed to. The birds are gonna come back for more, and then they're gonna bring squirrels, and the squirrels are gonna bring rats.
Are you ever planning on coming back here? Then what do you care if it's covered in rat piss and bird shit?
What are you feeding?
Oh, they'll be here. Rats!
Come on, man! Feed those things.
Now, what's nastier than a bunch of street rats scurrying all over the place? Dead rats.
Maybe, but I mean,
Now, these little fellas, they gotta work hard. If nobody feeds them, they'll eat each other. Nobody wants to see that.
Oh. Right.
Smells like shit.
No, it doesn't.
This whole city stinks of shit. There's shit everywhere. We are drowning in shit!
No, we're not.
You just can't see it. It's all shit. All of it. It's too much. There's too much shit. An excess of shit. A cornucopia of shit. Everywhere you look, there is just shit. Shit, 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 shit!
No, there's not!
Of disgruntled circus workers, the Balloonanati, in a constellation of chicken wing bones, the Virgin Mary appears. Clearly, she's eating a crepe. I'm no fool. A shabby chic elderly diva walks her pet rock. A child sells me a customized cardboard gun. It's got my name engraved in Sharpie marker. I appreciate his contribution to our cause. Together, we shall remove ourselves from beneath the comically oversized shoe of the Balloonanati. A used egg crate mattress pad would make the perfect talking English muffin for my gluten sensitivity awareness clay. Do you know where I can get one? Yeah. He takes me to the Teabaggers. It's a small upstart warehouse tea house and queer nightclub speakeasy venue, farmers market, costume exchange, library, massage school, and, unbeknownst to me, Balloonanati headquarters. Pet Rock Lady. She explains to me that they consider gluten to be sacred. And they appreciate all the work I've done against its wrongful ingestion.
Thank you for allowing Charm City Circulator to meet all your Balmer travel needs. If you look to your right, you'll see a postcard perfect view of the Inner Harbor.
Good morning. I'm trying to get to the neighborhood farmer's market.
That's easy. See Calvert Street? You just drive up there about 3 miles, turn around 31st Street, and that's Waverly.
But I don't have a...
All right, passing on your right, you'll see one of Balmer's famous Arbor carts. And there's Whole Foods.
Hey, driver.
Good afternoon.
I'm headed to the Creative Alliance.
No problem. You just go down Eastern Avenue about 2 miles, and there you are.
Yeah, but...
All right, pass the bag around here. We're going to see the University of Maryland Medical Center. Founded in 1823...
Good evening, driver.
Good night.
Do you know how to get to the Mary Robin Rec Center?
The hill?
In Allendale?
I'm sorry, I don't know that neighborhood. All right, head back to the harbor. We're going to lay over for a minute so y'all can take a picture. Enjoy, folks.
permit. I cannot keep spending my whole day, every day.
This is Roland Park Tower, Black Escalade number 37727. You are clear for takeoff.
Mia fencing. Mia the equestrian lessons. Mia fencing deep breath.
Black Escalade number 37727. Proceed to destination.
I'll take the SAT for you. But we are going to the MBA tomorrow.
We have to pack for language immersion trip to Russia.
This is Roland Park Country Day School Tower, Black Escalade number 37727. You are clear for landing.
Shit, I forgot. All right, when you get back from St. Petersburg.
We have a mission trip to Guatemala.
Fine, but I cannot keep
Black Escalade number 37727. You are clear to depart.
Love you, Mom.
Have a good day.
Indeed, I couldn't agree more. Here it is. It's all here.
Here's what? Is something wrong? I got this letter.
Of course you did. I sent it. You got it.
Am I in some kind of legal trouble?
No, not at all. It's an inheritance.
An inheritance? Who died?
Your mother.
No, she's
your biological mother.
Oh, she. Well,
Yes, she died. Tragic, really. Very tragic. See, here's the thing. It's my job to tell you, she left you a great deal of money. But there's a bit of an issue because she was a bit of a, how would one say, a woman.
A woman? I suppose she would be.
A woman, yes. But a bit of a whore, if you catch my meaning. Yes, the issue being, we don't know if you have any next of kin because we don't know who your father is.
Wait, you don't know who's
could be me for all I know.
What?
Nothing, ignore that. Listen, I know who's married. But we're going to need a blood sample. And a stool sample.
What, stool? What?
I'm kidding. We just need blood for DNA. Look, I just threw the stool thing in there to make the blood thing seem easier. Funny how it's easier for us to get blood than shit.
Are you for real? What is all this?
I am for real. And this is what it is.
I feel a bit like Jesus.
I get that all the time.
I read this article called 10 Ways to Be a Better Millennial. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Did you know that 16% of millennials are unemployed? Huh? And the average income for millennials has fallen 46% since 2007.
Wow.
Yeah. And 8% of employees of millennials have delayed buying home because of student loan debt and economy.
That's terrible.
I know, right?
So what did it say on how to make it better?
Oh, I didn't read it all. My mom finished making my fish sticks, so I had to go upstairs and have lunch.
Yep, that's the sound the bus makes.
Room.
Well, how do you like the bus?
Bus.
Bus, with an S. Bus.
Right.
No. Bus, try again. Bus.
Five.
Fuck!
Fuck!
No! No! Fuck! Mother's here to you, she'll... Bus! Come back to bus! Hey! Say bus! 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 Fuck! Fuck!
November sales tanked. I'm offering two new incentives starting the 1st of January. First, Fruit of the Month Club membership. Second, a weekend in Hagerstown. Holiday party! Happy holidays, Leah. Here's your ginger snap.
Thanks, Jan.
Happy holidays, Kevin, and a ginger snap for you.
What?
Holiday plans, Leah, Kevin!
Is this the holiday party?
As I said in my email, this year
it's
we
been
need...
downsized.
Not downsized. Right-sized. Oh, I almost forgot. I saw mommy kissing at Kevin Claus.
My name's Kelvin.
He is the reason for the season. You're right, Leah.
My name is Lee.
Great party! Back to work. Top seller gets food of the month club. Second place gets a weekend at Sleeps Inn in Hagerstown. Or should it be the other way around?
How are you today? Come on, give me something.
You're fine.
And?
And what?
So you're just fine? Not a little finer from yesterday? No, not less fine from last week. You're right there. You're just fine.
Yes, I am just fine.
Okay, so anything new?
Nope.
Nothing's new and everything's fine.
Yep.
Must be pretty great, huh? Living in a world where nothing's new and everything's fine. I mean, how can you be fine and nothing new has happened?
Everything's fine because nothing's changed.
Hey, okay with this life, huh?
It's mine. I'm fine with it.
You know what? I'm not fine with it. No, I'm not fine with the way you sit around all day and do nothing and just kind of leech off mom and dad. Yeah, I'm not fine with the way you actively ensnare people in your web, bring in quotes and draw this thing. Well, you don't do anything!
No one asked you.
Well, that's for fucking sure no one asked me, so have a fine life. I'm fucking done with it.
You want a B&O Railroad Museum? Here's your stop.
Hey, could you move your styrofoam so I can sit here?
You can't eat fish on the bus.
Hey, where do you think you're going with that? Not on my bus, sir.
Hey, he's got a shopping cart.
Hey, come on, step aside. Other people are trying to get on the bus. Hey, I'm asking you polite. I'm going to call someone to move you in a minute.
Oh, he's got a raging fire going on tonight. Come on, look at it! Where do you think he's headed to?
Hey!
slutty outfits.
I always pick the cute outfits.
I'm secretly jealous that she does actually look cute in everything. I look at my body and I see a potato on sticks. So I put her down because I know she genuinely feels cute in that outfit. You look slutty.
I secretly have $4,415 in debt from an American Express Delta Sky Miles credit card from spending too much on clothes. I hate it when she calls me slutty, though. I judge her for it. But I'm not gonna, like, stand up for myself or anything.
I think I look cute.
My friend's having a party, and my phone's about to die.
Click.
Baltimore will be experiencing a...
Click.
Jesus is white, just like Santa is.
They're Mexican.
It's an indisputable fact.
Shut it, Buddha. Click.
He shoots.
She dies.
Boring. Maybe a telenovela. Click.
Oh, see, see!
Mew! Hold up, Mama. I am smothered in snow.
I feel like I've been sentenced to this body.
Oh, poor baby. Maybe someone's just pulled a thorn from your psychic palm already.
Actually, I do wish I was a lion. I think about that all the time. Power, desire, tearing into things with your teeth.
You should really try to embrace your body. Try looking at yourself in water for a really long time. Just gaze, don't compare, and do this every day.
Thanks, that helps actually.
Gentle interventions for your mind's eye.
Don't be afraid of emotions, try to experience them. Say, thanks anxiety, you really taught me something?
When I need advice, I call him God.
The thing is, wanting to be something that you're not is like the most painful state to be in.
I mean, isn't transcendence essentially wanting to be something else?
Fantasizing is fun for everyone. I mean, I want to be an apple, asshole.
Yeah, that could be fun. Okay, on the count of three, everybody say what they really want to be. One, two, three.
Victory!
Baby will make
great. Give me my baby, my baby. That's what I'm about. Eating each day just a little, working like I've done every half my life.
Locked up, changed, scratched, milked, kicked, loving forever, right father, crazy dance, hands on your shoes.
Enormous baby.
Radical change, exit breathing, sunny side up, and
hold on.
Hey, do you remember those bonfires behind the mills on Falls Road? Crackly
makeover!
Foundry!
Woman of my dreams!
I'm gonna play guitar!
And you're gonna make videos!
Use my ass! Where the fuck is my baby?!
So, how's about it, baby?
About what?
I mean, don't you think that. I mean, don't we belong?
To each other? Don't even laugh!
Aw, you got me all wrong.
Yeah? So,
well, you're better than this town. Better than fireworks, better than Christmas.
Better than you?
Yeah, well, yeah. There, I said it. Now what do you say?
You run. I don't want to run anymore.
Oh, no. What about us? What about our son?
My son?
Our son.
You don't know that.
You know, if they catch me, it's back to Jessup.
So all I gotta do is make a call.
You won't.
Don't be so sure.
You won't.
Maybe not. Go on, make your speech, you're good at it.
Well, no, you're better off, I'm going.
Hey.
Just kiss him for me, and yourself too while you're at it.
Okay.
Oh, hey, baby!
About movies.
Oh yeah, I love that place.
I gave up Netflix when they asked.
Did you hear Blockbuster?
And I returned my movies on time. Most of the time. But I wasn't enough.
It made the news. Blockbuster.
And they still went out of business.
The last movie they rented at Blockbuster.
Be kind and rewind.
The last movie was This Is the End.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, I guess it is. All this over a video store?
It's part of what made me love living here.
The bank took that house, and they don't shovel the snow or turn the lights on at night.
I've seen deer grazing in the front yard.
I call the phone number taped on the front door, tell them the grass needs cut or it's pitch dark at this corner. All I get is a recording. Deer? You're thinking of that ceramic cow they had.
It was a whole herd of deer. Hey, remember when Mr. Brown used to sit on the front porch and sip his coffee in the afternoon?
He had the best Christmas decorations, the inflatable snowman and the gigantic Santa that popped out of the chimney.
The rest of us just put candles in our windows.
I call the police, tell them there's cars in and out of the driveway after midnight. Dispatcher wants to know if I think someone is trespassing. The lock on the garage got popped. There's a hatchet and some rope in there and a shovel.
Their daughter drove by, okay, have roses. She drove off before I could say hi. Did you say a hatchet?
Yeah! That stuff wasn't left behind. Look at it. The house is starting to collapse.
Well, they're in just such a rush to take it over. What's the bank going to do with it now? What's somebody going to do with that hat?
So, you're a what, Skipper?
A public history anthropologist specializing.
Oh, so like historic.
I saw terrific artifacts today. The workers found them at the row house site.
Those row houses were historic until that developer found enough rot to knock them down.
They found buttons from before the Revolutionary War. I held them in my hand.
Historian.
Anthropologist.
So, if history's always repeating, what's the point of history? Because it's always repeating, and you're always living it, when you're just living your life. That's life, right? Not history.
About, man, why do you even hang out with us?
Yes, 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 I am. That's my name. And you are?
Jeff.
Jeff, I am very excited to be your new roommate.
Me too.
I've been looking forward to this for oh so long.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Where are you from?
I'm from here.
Oh, no shit, me too. What high school did you go to?
Oh, I didn't go to high school. I was homeschooled.
Really?
Yeah, my parents were very strict. No movies, no TV, and no racy language. Is that...
what?
Is that the World Wide Web?
Yeah.
Can I touch it?
Sure. Have you never used the internet before?
No, no, I have not.
Well, here, be careful.
How do I do it?
Do you know what you want to see?
Well, I hear that there is a cat that is in a very bad mood.
Okay, yeah, okay. Go here and type in grumpy cat.
That cat is in a terrible mood!
Yeah, that cat actually has Down syndrome.
Oh, hey! Somebody wants to give me a free iPod!
No, don't do that!
Why?
Well, that's like an ad and it'll fill up your screen with pop-ups.
Oh, what's a pop-up?
Well, it's bad.
Oh. Hey! High Christian singles want to talk!